So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop us.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Second satellite is down.
satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with. Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
Y-wings. We need to defend them. X-Wings finish their bombing run.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back. Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe. Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out!
Get them out of cover!
I need pressure on those troopers!
Suppressing fire!
That'll buy some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so...
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Still already frightening statues.
I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down.
Getting there.
Next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire.
Cover.
Lock her down! Woo!
Almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shrew.
I'm glad somebody does.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get up! Keep them busy, and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fry our
weapons? Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
drive up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Just one.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
All those flight hours at Sky Strike Academy for what?
Just to get kicked out and end up here? Stupid Empire.
The Republic doesn't care about you. Neither does the Empire. Choose your side wisely.
There's only one side.
Your side?
No, the Republic! You're not listening. Ah, forget it. I can't talk to you when you're like this.
Barati! Good to see you!
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Dejarik requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubicard. The simplicity of getting those blades where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
No way! That's Han Solo! Look!
Look. Definitely stop staring. Pretend he's not there.
Oh, he sees us. He definitely sees us. Be cool. Pretend we're talking about something else.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time and think about it. Carefully.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
2,000 credits? That's not what you quoted me before.
What can I say? Prices change sometimes, that's all.
Your prices, maybe. The market hasn't changed anywhere else in the galaxy.
Trust
me. Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out. Wait, can you do that? It sounds dangerous.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has no price for me. I mean that literally.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
I've never actually met a Wookiee, but I've read all about them. They're absolutely fascinating. Did you know they live in trees?
Oh, droid! Don't forget my order, please. Another Marinzane gold. Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh! You want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic. In exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know.
Can't say that I do.
He's rather intense.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of... well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon. Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I think I know that officer.
Improvised explosives.
Get them, Han Solo.
Don't let them get away.
I can't watch. Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots? I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of... well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon. Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great. I'm on it! Yeah, it could work.
Get them, Han Solo! I can't watch! But I can't stop! Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots? Oh, I'm coming out of fun!
This'll hurt tomorrow!
Impressive, Han Solo! The data cube is here... somewhere.
Nothing here.
No, not there. But where did I leave that?
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
I know what to do! It's all about timing.
Falcon again!
Hey, shoot! Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrenders seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. What does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca!
Oh, I can't wait to meet him! I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Advance on my target!
Should get their attention. Improvise explosives.
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it. Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Wish me luck.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
This'll be loud. Today is not my favorite day. Chewie, this is the worst day imaginable. Yeah, it could work.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just please, mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Not after that shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait! I'll behave!
Near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it. Shrimp enemy on your rear. Take him down, please.
I see him. Firing. You're clear.
Thanks, Iden.
Thank you.
that did the trick. Just one more time, turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out. Just one more time, turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out. Got him.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Iden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.